This next one is more to do with something we were all going through in the mid sort of 70s as a group. Discovery.